this magnificent structure should need no introduction. Finally, we're inside the, what do we call it?
Sagrada Familia.
Sagrada Familia. After having to go through security, get our bags searched, take our belts off, it's like going through the damn customs at the airport. But anyway, I guess I don't want anyone blowing the place up. It's pretty spectacular. There is a lot of people come through here every day. Man, they must make some money out of this place.